you always want more. But if you don't play your better game, maybe it happens, and then it's positive to get a point. But today, in a special day for the club, for all of us, we wanted to get a victory.
Why do you think you didn't play at your best?
Because you don't play alone, you play against other team. And to play against Burnley, you know, always need to be constant, to be very demanding in all the challenge, in all the second balls. I think that part we did well, but we didn't do the different ways we always trying to attack, to create chances. It's true, in the beginning we created a clear chance in the beginning with Gerard, and in the first half, I think with Sema and with Troy, we created 2-3 more chances, but it weren't enough to score. But it was an equal game, very close, and we got a point and continue.
How much do you think it's down to two goalkeepers playing well?
Yeah, I think the keepers had a very good performances, both, but I think we could play better in attack because we usually do.
Javi, when did you know Abdoulaye and Craig weren't going to be available tonight?
In the last, Craig Cathcart and Ducouré, both felt pain in the last training and they weren't available for today, but I think that they have minor problems, and maybe for today they weren't available, but for the next game I'm sure they will be ready.
Do you feel any particularness to Curry today, so that drive gives you in midfield?
I don't like to speak about the players I don't have in that moment, because there are others like Tom, like today, like Capoue, playing in the middle, and I think both have played very well. Maybe with other options, with other qualities, the game could be different, but all my players are important for me, and I prefer to speak about the players have played, and in this case, players, in my opinion, have played well.
Javi, there's speculation about Ducouré, other clubs wanting him. Are you determined to keep him at Watford? Is it important for Watford to keep him?
Yes. That question is, I try to answer every day, and I don't have any news about that. He's my player, and I think he's going to be my player until the end of the season, but maybe I don't have the control. Many things maybe happens, but in this moment is my player, and I think I don't know anything that can change this situation.
Javi, Gerard had an early chance.
Yeah.
He's had four or five similar chances similarly early on. Why do you think they're not going in? Is it confidence? Is it technical? Is it?
I don't remember well the others, but today I think the last, not the last, the before the last touch is a little bit long, and indeed in that moment he closed his chances to finish because the keeper is very close, but I think he's going to score other chances he had.
Kiko, hamstring?
Yeah, I think he felt something, and I think he will have to rest some days.
Abby, I think that's one defeat now in last leg Premier League games. Is that a positive? You actually didn't play well today, but you didn't lose, basically. So.
Yeah. there are many positives, but in this moment, when you ask me about the game, I'm a little bit disappointed because we wanted today to get a win. But when you can't win, I think it's good a point. But I can be happy with the result today.
Defensively, a clean sheet as well. So.
Yeah, there are many positives, and I think today to defend this team. All the team worked very, very concentrated, very demanding, very, very disciplined, and you have to defend well, because I remember last season when we were winning 1-0, and at the end of the game, with two long balls, with two free kicks, we lost the game. And I think it's important to remember these things.
I know you don't like talking about individuals, I'll try anyway. Etienne Capoue, I thought, was again superb. Your thoughts on his performance?
I think we can play better collectively.
I try.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Bye.